Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to a new video. Today I have for you guys a Louis Vuitton unboxing of an item that I've been eyeing for so long, but it is so hard to find. But I finally found it on Fashion File and they have it. They have plenty of them. The only thing is though, it's a little bit more expensive than if you were to get it from Louis Vuitton, but you can always wait and see if you can find it in stores or online, but I just was not able to for like months. So I decided to just get it from Fashion File. And the item I'm talking about is the Nice Nano. I've wanted this for so long because I just think it's the cutest thing ever. So this is the bag up close and personal, and she is just the cutest little thing I've ever seen in my life. So this is just a little 360 view here. And then the zipper is just right here. Let me just give you guys a little bit more specs on the bag. So again, this is the Nice Nano. It retails for $810 at the Louis Vuitton store. On Fashion File, you will find some that's similar in price to online, but because it is a hard to find item, you might have to spend a little bit more. That's likely to happen. So let's talk about the accessories I purchased for the bag. So firstly, I added two D-rings, which I purchased on Amazon. That's what they look like. And I wanted to add these to the bag itself so I can attach hooks to them. Granted, you can add the hooks directly to the vachetta itself, but I did not want to do that because the vachetta tends to be a little bit delicate and I didn't want to just have any, like, I didn't want to have the chain just pulling on it, you know? So I added two D-rings, and on those D-rings, I basically just added this gold chain, which I purchased from Amazon as well. And this allows me to carry the bag as a shoulder bag, which is how I've been carrying this bag the past few days. And I'll insert model shots here of what it looks like. It is just the cutest bag ever on the shoulder. It is adorable at most. It is the most adorable thing ever. So I actually ordered another gold strap in a longer length, so I'm able to wear this as a crossbody bag as well. But in the meantime, until that arrives, I have been using my Alma BB strap. So this is the bag with the Alma BB strap on. I must say, I do prefer the gold strap a lot more, the gold chain. But again, I only have the shorter length here, and the longer one is in the mail coming to me. So once it arrives, I will definitely use that way more than I use this. But I'll show you guys what this looks like on the body. So this is just going to allow me to wear the bag as a crossbody style. Again, it looks really, really good. I also love the dark strap against the monogram print as well, but I really wish I had a vachetta strap. I tried looking on Amazon to get like a dupe, but I just don't want to use like a dupe strap on like a real Louis Vuitton item, you know? Like the gold chain is fine, you know? It's very evident that I'm just crafty, but the vachetta strap just gives the bag like an overall cheap look if it's not real. That's just how I feel. And then the final way to like wear this bag is just simply handheld like this. The strap, you're not able to put your whole hand underneath, so you simply would have to do this, which I probably will never do because with all the sanitizer I use, the hand creams I use, I just don't want to soil this very delicate leather, hence why these straps and stuff just come in handy because I don't really have to touch that part ever. So now on to my favorite part of me getting a new bag is to the what fits. So I'm gonna flip the camera around. I'm gonna share with you guys what fits in this bag and how I pack it, all of that stuff. And before I do that, let me just say, no, your phone will not fit. Your phone will have to stay in your pocket or your coat jacket, which is fine because it's fall, right? I put my phone in my coat pockets regardless because it's fall. And then this is my bag for all of my belongings. My phone and camera always stays in my pocket because I need to be able to like readily like grab those items. So yeah, now let's get on to the what fits. So here we have the bag, and the chain looks like this up close and personal in case you were wondering. So just to be honest here, you can't open the zipper with one hand. You kind of have to use both your hands to get it open. So So this is the inside of my Niece Nano at the moment. I have a face mask in here. I have my Chanel compact mirror. I mean, it's so slender, it fits in everything. So next up, we have my travel size Hermes perfume. I actually have the full size of this, if you guys remember. And I love it, so I just basically carry this in here as well. Next up, we have my antiperspirant wipes. I get these from the bathroom at my office, so I always just grab like two and put them in like my bag, so I love to carry these. Next up, I have my charger snap-on thing here from Apple. It basically snaps on to the back of my phone and it charges or gives me a little bit extra battery life. So I love to just have this in all of my bags. I mean, I use my phone so often, it tends to die. So I love this and I'm so happy that that can fit in here. Next up, I have my key clay, which has my keys. And because the bag is so small, it's not able to fit my full size wallet. I love that this can, you know, hold my cards as well and my keys. So that fits in here perfectly with ease. So I'm happy about that. Next up, we have my AirPods. This is a must in my purse as well, so I'm happy that that fits. Then I have my Altoids. I love these so much. I don't know why. They're so addicting. Then I have my Carmex for the lips. I have a random receipt here. And then I have my antibacterial hand spray. The scent Autumn Rainfall. I'm obsessed with the smell of this. It smells amazing. So I have that here. Then I have a random nickel. That's basically all that I had in my Niece Nano here. Everything fits with ease. I don't really have to be too strategic in how I pack it. But for example, these items that have these kind of shapes, I tend to just lay them flat. So that's pretty much it for today's video. You've seen what fits, you've seen how I wear it, and I think that's pretty much it for today. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you guys as always for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!